It's still just like taking up half of my mind, you know. Around the corner, I can all start over again. Thank you. I'm sorry I woke you up. I really need you. I'm so thankful you're here for me. And those superpowers help me ward off any nightmares, but this time, apparently I didn't have anything. I couldn't just teleport away or telepathically push the bad guys away. I was in trouble. Tell me a little story. Tell me about an old family story. I know sometimes things were stressful back then, and you don't want to talk about everything, but I know there were some good times too, and you haven't really told me anything about your family. Please, distract me. They need you, baby. Thank you. Oh yeah? When you were just the tiniest little bean. You were so cute back then. I love looking at pictures of when you were young. You had the worst taste in clothes. And it was so adorable. Of course. Of course, those colors were just in. Oh, Well, he probably didn't mean to. I'm sure you gave him all the sass. Knowing how you are now. And were you always such a good hugger? You must have gotten your cuddling talent from somewhere. Maybe you got it from hugging everybody as a kid. Oh, you were one of those pouty kids, weren't you? Of course, it was just a phase. I'm sorry, don't stop cuddling me. Please. Beep. It's so cold without you. Please. Thank you. You're so warm and cuddly. It'll be like a backpack heater, but it'll feel like someone really cute is holding you. And that way, even when I have to get out of bed, you can still cuddle me through your body pillow. Okay. That's just a little bit dorky. Of course, I'd have superpowers. I would be able to instantly teleport into your arms anytime I wanted. Yeah, I'm feeling a lot better now, a lot more safe. What if I pout my lips at you like this? Or if I just bury my face into my neck, into your neck, and make you feel how soft my lips are? Oh, now you want them. God, why are you so cute? Okay, I'll go back to sleep. Thank you, baby. Thank you. I feel a lot safer now. Yeah. I've got all the superpowers now. I do too. You must have some kind of superpower if I got you to like me. Shut your cute mouth. You're a total catch. And I like you a lot. I like a lot, a lot, a lot.